So I'm going to Aruba today, and I still can't believe it. Like, this is my first time leaving the country since I came in. I wasn't allowed to leave because of immigration issues. But this is my first time leaving the country since I got in. Since when? Since 10 years ago. That's crazy. I'm terrified. I'm feeling like when I get there, they're gonna be like, I'm sorry. And I'm not sure I have that energy, but I wasn't allowed to leave for such a long time. It just feels like, am I being punked? I still have so much to do before I leave. I got a good amount of stuff done yesterday, but I'm gonna go record some content for brand so that I can edit it on my way. But I can't believe this. I don't know if I should believe it. I don't know. It's real, right? Like, it's real. Let's go to Aruba. Settled inside of the Airbnb, and I'm about to go get some groceries. I can't believe I'm in Aruba. Like, I cannot believe I'm in Aruba. Like, this is crazy. I was on the plane and I was so scared, you know. I was just like, oh my gosh, what if they say my green card is not like real or something like that, which ridiculous things. But I made it through. They stamped your girl. Stamps on stamps on stamps. I got here and the first thing I noticed were the dogs. There are a lot of dogs, like stray dogs walking around. And there was one that was like literally right in front of my car and they want to leave. And if you know me, you know that when I am with a new dog, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I don't know why, but I'm just scared, okay? But I saw like some other guests staying here and they were like, no, the dogs are friendly, the dogs are fine. And then I came out and they are actually just fine. They just want to sniff you and they just want food. So that was that. And then like the owner came and I spoke to him for a little bit, and I'm about to go and get groceries. I'm gonna get water, I'm gonna get fruit for like morning things. The sun is setting over there. And I don't know if you can hear it, but like in the distance, there are like dogs barking. There's so many dogs here. There's my cute little car over there. But there's so many dogs here. But let's go buy some groceries. Waiting for my food. I just ordered, I don't know what I ordered, but I know it has fries, rice, and beans. They seem to have a lot of food trucks here. I'm going to head home, take a nice hot shower, and eat. And honestly, sleep and wake up like hella early tomorrow. I think that's what I want to do. So I got my food and it smells lovely. They gave me like, I'll show you guys later. It's like rice, fries, pasta, a lot of like carbs. It's okay. I'm on vacation, I'm gonna enjoy myself. So now I'm gonna navigate home or back to my Airbnb.
So far, everything's so, you know, easy. It's not like stressful. I have my in-car Wi-Fi so that I know that at least anywhere I go, I'm going to have some type of connection. I'm gonna go take a hot shower and yeah, let's go.
Booked the horseback riding and the ATV. So tomorrow's gonna be a fun-filled day. Super excited, but I'm gonna need to wake up like really early tomorrow just so that I can finish everything I need to finish. Tomorrow night I'll have a proper night's sleep, but tonight I need to wake up at like 4 a.m. just so I can finish my stuff and I can be ready and send the video to my manager and up and ready to do horseback riding. I'm gonna go sleep now. Good night. I hope this comes off. This would be a bit unfortunate if we can. I think I need to put my contacts first.
Good morning. I'm doing amazing. How are you?
Okay. Aruba.
Aruba.
Pancho.
Pancho.
Okay, let's dominate.
Come let's on, dominate. Man. We're dominating the road today.
Okay, so I drove the ATV to this chapel, and it's so beautiful. It's so small. Good morning, guys. Good morning from Aruba. I know I said I wasn't going to do this top, but I couldn't find the other top. And I figured, I feel like I'm going to be by the pool today, just lounging around. So it's okay. And I think I can make this look cute. Like, I think I did this. Doing this, like, gave it a little oomph factor. I'm about to wash the dishes I used last night. And then cut some strawberries, some bananas, some grapes. So, I got this gallon to drink while I was here. I realized I haven't been drinking it because I haven't been here. Yesterday, we did horseback riding and ATV. When I got home, I was so tired. So I'm gonna pour it in here so I can freeze it for my flight tomorrow. And then drink the rest while I'm here.
You guys, I was recording this and I was talking. I made a whole spiel. I didn't record any of that. Anyway. 1 second, my waitress is here. Yes, okay, so can you please repeat the, you said the red snapper?
The red snapper and the sear tuna.
The sear tuna.
Teriyaki.
How much is the red snapper today?
30 and the tuna is 25.
The 30 and tuna is 25. The wind though is too much. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's like aggressive. It's aggressive. I'm gonna stay here though because I don't like being inside. I like outside. I want the fresh air. I want the fresh breeze. It's a gorgeous view. The Caribbean Sea.
Definitely stressing me out, but what they don't know is that not even eyelash can spoil my look. A body will body, even with weirdly placed eyelashes, she will still body, because why? She's a body, you know what I mean? I packed my contacts, right? When I got here, I couldn't find them, so I thought, oh, you didn't pack your contacts. Guess who found her contacts on the last day in Aruba last night? And I just don't even have the energy to put them on right now. I'm tired. I'm running late for my dinner. So we're just gonna have to thug it without contact, without glasses today, because it's not giving contacts. It's giving comfortable. And that's what we're gonna do.
Okay, so I'm on my way out. Here's my outfit. Okay, so this is my outfit. I opted for glasses today because I just don't have the energy, okay? And they look really cute and they work with the outfit. It's giving slit, it's giving rolls, it's giving sweet potato! Last night in Aruba, cute outfit, cute vibe, cute energy, getting sweet. Getting sweet.